Take a lift it, Mark. Oh, Jesus, God bless today to share the love of God, to share the mercy of God today. For it says in the Word of God, for God so loved the world. God bless you, sir.
Thank you, sir. Thank
you. For God so loved the world that He gave His only begotten Son, that whoever believes on Him shall not perish but have eternal life. We have a God of mercy today, a God of grace and kindness. We have a God of grace, a God of mercy, a God of love today. He came and died on a cross to help us. We have a God who came down and died on that cross to give us hope today. In a world where there is no hope. God bless you, sir. To give us hope in a world where there is no hope. But there is hope because we can turn to God today. We can turn to Him in our need. We can turn to Him and know that He'll guide us and He'll lead us. It says in the Bible, the Lord is my shepherd. I shall not want. He makes me lie down in green pastures. Yea, though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I will fear no evil, for thou art with me. Thy rod and thy staff, they comfort me. His mercy is always here for us today. His mercy is always here for us today. We can cry out to Him and He'll deliver us. We can cry out to Him and He will help us. In the midst of the problems of this world, God will help us. Jesus is a Savior today, and He can set us free today. Take my life and let it be consecrated, Lord, to Thee. Take my moments and my days and let them flow in ceaseless praise. He can make a difference today. God bless you, sir.